A trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box. In a Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
The elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Be careful with that. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Humble shop. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Protection from bullets, ho! Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. The answer is no, you are sad, and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Capitalism. Nothing like a good sale. May it keep you safe in your travels. Don't have too much fun.
Get in front of this!
Cool story, bro.
Sentry deployed!
Thank you.
Likely symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, but that's funny.
Wait! I'll shove that sentry right on you!
Die!
front of this.
Was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.